Well, that's right. You know, the electricity, if you will, certainly wasn't limited to that 48 miles of cable used to wire this place. You could feel it among all of the people as they went in and saw the building for the very first time. You know, if the players are excited as the Magic fans, if the concert goers and the people who perform here are as excited as the local leaders, downtown's about to rock. Part pep rally, part party, all based on astonishment.
Awesome. Phenomenal. Phenomenal, for sure. It's definitely money well spent.
Magic fans dominated the visitors on day one of the Amway Center's most awesome adventure, and why not?
And I am happy to turn over the keys of the Amway Center to the city of Orlando and the citizens of this great community.
It was the dream of Magic leaders, a dream embraced by elected leaders as well. The effort was given high marks.
I love it. It's an amazing building. I think it's going to be a great asset for our community, for the citizens, for the kids here.
I believe it'll be a better atmosphere than LA has. I think we're going to rock. We're going to show people what it's all about.
When you walk into the arena, you feel comfortable. You don't feel like you're in a museum. You get into the arena and you're like, "Oh my gosh."
So this is my first visit to the Amway Center as well. I'm a Magic season ticket holder, so I wanted to check out my seat. You know, it's one thing to check it out virtually. It's another thing to actually sit down in it and relax. You know, it's upper bowl. But from here, I actually may be able to see a tear rolling down LeBron's face when we knock those guys out of the playoffs. Yep, the opening of the Amway Center also means trash talking starts now. And oh, is it trash talking a lot of fun? You know, when you come to the new Amway Center, be advised you'll have a lot of elevators and a lot of escalators. You're going to need them to get up to the upper bowl where my season tickets are. It's the fifth level. Reporting live at the new Amway Center in downtown Orlando, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2.